I'm Tony Darrow.
I'm Vinny Pastore.
And I'm Joe Gannascoli.
And we're the Food Fellas.
Hey everyone, this is Joe Gannascoli, Joey G. And you probably remember me from TV, but before I was an actor, I was a chef for over 20 years, having worked in Los Angeles, New Orleans, and New York City. Today, we're in Call Place, Long Island, Vincent's Clam Bar. Let's go in, we'll meet the owner, and try the dishes, and have some fun. Come on.
Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. You mixed up Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey, mambo. Don't want a tarantella. Hey, mambo. No more mozzarella. Hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano. Try an enchilada with the fish baccalà. And hey, gumba. I love how you dance a rumba. But take some of advice by...
So I'm sitting here with one of the owners along with his brother, Tony, Bobby Morisi. And Bob, tell me, you've been in business how long here at Vincent's?
30 years, Joe.
30 years. That's amazing. I've been here many night when celebrities and a lot of athletes come rolling through. I've been here with Burt Young.
Yep. Lou Piniella.
Lou Piniella. Daryl Strawberry.
Absolutely.
All of the Islanders eat here. Snooki.
Snooki, J-Wow. We just had Vinny last week.
Vinny?
Yep.
From Jersey Shore.
Yep.
Tremendous thrill for me. I'm a big fan of you. Okay. no, I love them. So, Bobby, I was a chef for many years, and one of the most important things in any restaurant is consistency. And I know that you pretty much know everyone that comes here, and being one of the busiest restaurants, time and time again, you always ask, how is everything? And the favorite response is, great as usual, Bobby.
Yeah.
And you pride yourself on that.
You know what, Joe? It really is amazing because time and time again, we manage to capture that moment, that food moment, that taste, that flavor. And people come back for it, and they come back over and over. We have the greatest guests on Long Island.
Bobby, I love the wine that I usually have here. And I'm drinking your Chianti, and you're drinking the Barbera.
Absolutely.
With your label on it. Tell me about it.
Well, a couple of years ago, we decided to import some wine. And what we did with the Barbera is we found this beautiful, eco-friendly bottle. So it's reusable. What we realized is that, you know, people wanted to come in. They wanted to enjoy wine. But they also didn't want to drink a whole bottle maybe in one sitting. So we created a bottle that's very easy to seal and take home. It's a liter bottle. So it's got an extra glass in every bottle. And it's Barbera, which is the biggest table wine in Italy. The Chianti we did after the Barbera. And the Chianti comes from Tuscany. It's a beautiful grape, okay, goes with almost anything red Italian, and it's just out of this world.
Now we're going to be trying the clams. This is Vincent's Clam Bar, so obviously you're known for your seafood.
Absolutely.
And I've had the clams here, it's one of my favorite things, the oysters, but your clams to me are always consistently plump, juicy, and fresh.
Joe, they're the freshest clams on Long Island, and probably the best clams in the entire world. Those clams come in every day. The clams you ate today probably slept in the ocean last night. That's how fresh they were. We only get our clams from one clam bed for the last 30 years, and we think it's the greatest clam in the world, period.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at this.
Joe, this is dynamite.
This is a beautiful, beautiful dish.
Can I tell you something? This is gonna be heaven. Okay, clams, oysters, shrimp cocktail, mussels, seafood salad on the top, out of this world.
Clam pizza, and the first time I ever saw this was in South Jersey, and I'd never seen it before, and I've never had it since. And since I started coming here, it's been great. And these are obviously the same clams that are freshly shucked.
Absolutely, top neck clams
that are chopped up. And yep. There's no cheese on this, right?
Or is there's it? A very little bit of grated Romano cheese.
Grated Romano cheese.
Yep.
And some now, parsley, olive oil, garlic.
That's it. Very simple.
So this is really old school New York Italian. You don't see this in every restaurant. This is scungili, steamed, galama, and shrimp. And this is house-made frizzil bread, which is really a pepper bread that they dip in water. And then they put the seafood on top of it. You could have just scungili, galamar, shrimp. I like all three. And then what I do is I dip with my different sauces and I eat it. It's the best. There's maybe like one or two places that still do this, but you don't see scungile and calamari and shrimp steam like this.
This is our lobster kiss in Cartaccio, in the foil.
In Cartaccio.
Right. So we'll create that sauce, add the pasta, and we'll actually bake it in the oven for about 15 minutes. So it gets a little gooey, solidifies a little bit.
Wow, look at that.
Yep. Lobster, scallops, shrimp.
Linguine.
Those meatballs. Remember when you were little and mom didn't have enough, you know, not enough meatball left to make a whole meatball? She made those little meatballs for you. They were better than the meatballs themselves.
If you go like this, you go like this, boom, and like this, boom, and you come right in. That's the move. A little regard. Sauce. Legalize Marana. Now that's a t-shirt.
Well, as you can see, I've been here before, and one of the many celebrities that come in here is Burt Young, of course, from Rocky. We'll meet some more.
Sean Lendetta, two-time Super Bowl champion with the New York Giants, Daryl Strawberry, Jay Wow from Jersey Shore, Snooki, Tommy Smothers, Cal Ripken, one of the all-time greats, Sweet Lou Piniella, Mankind, who, I don't know who that is, I think he was a wrestler, Paul Schaefer, Jackie the Joke Man, the list goes on and on and on and on and on. They've all been here. Bobby, thank you, Ben. You're like one of the best in the business. Haven't been in this business a long time. I know a real restaurant guy when I see one. Thank you, brother.
Joe, thank you. It's always a pleasure to see you, man. Come anytime you can and come as often as you can. We love to have you.
And I do.
That's the truth. I know, and I love it, man. I love it. It's always great to have you. We have nothing but fun when we're together.
I love
and
you, brother.
I love you, my man. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you. Well, there you have it. Vincent's Clam Bar in Long Island. Make the trip. You won't be disappointed.
Join us for dinner.
With the Food Fellas.
An invitation you can't refuse.
Though it's hard for us to whisper, Bonacera, with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, San Yadino will go.